Well, alrighty then. Here we are again. It's a little bit early. It's about, oh no, about 1 o'clock. Afternoon. I thought we'd utilize some of these leftovers. We want some eggs that need to be eaten, some salad, some lettuce, some cheese, some bread, some stuff from the other night. So, I brought some of those. I brought them, that's right. Ooh, we're ready to go. Look at there. We're ready. Ready, set, go. Alright, so I'm going to heat these breads up a little bit. Just heat them up just a little bit. Nothing, no butter. Just heat them up just a little bit. Just heat them up. Put the top on them. Pull them off. Just let them sit there a minute. Or not a minute. 30 seconds. Half a minute. A minute is not a half a minute. Might be burnt. I don't know. Let's see. That's perfect. That's perfect. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. Let's get some of that burnt bread off of there. Burn. Okay. Let's put some of this on there. How about that? Heat some of that up. Without hurting old Copper Chef. Yeah. Copper Chef. See how that action reacts. Eggs rolling away. Woo! Have fun. I brought some of them, Primios. Primio. That's not leftovers. This is leftovers. Let's see how this is doing. Some of them onions, caramelized onions, and mushrooms with some rice. I'm gonna flatten that out a little bit. Get that on hot. See if it's hot yet. It's getting warm. About 4 minutes. See you there. Well, alrighty then. I'm hearing some noises. Look at there. Alrighty then. Still saved the pan. Let's set that right down there. Now, we got the issues with the pan. Let me clean that up a little bit. Boom, clean. Nobody likes eating charcoal, yeah, right? All right, so let's get started on some of this cooking. I sprinkle a little bit of salt and pepper on my salad there. A little bit on my sausages. So we're all ready, aren't we? Ooh, where's my lid? Okay. Whoa, listen to that. The trick with these tongs here, see these? See that little lock right there? Watch this. Put it in there. Get this lock just right. That lock. Let's hold it together. Gotta take two hands though. It takes two hands. Hold on. There we go. See there? Ooh, locked into place. Those things will not move. They won't roll over on you. Unless you want them to. We don't want them to, do we? Get that off of there. Ooh, the heat. A little bit too much. Oh, it's a mess. I'm gonna suck it down. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Yeah. That's okay. That's okay. Look at that. That can work. Yeah, good shape. That's a yak! Whoa! Where's my friend at? Let them sit there with a lid on it. For about 4 minutes. Okay. Well, alrighty then. Let's look at it. See how they actually react. Sound good. Woo! Yeah, got him just in time. Just in time. Impeccable time. Let him on the side right there for a minute. 2 minutes. Alrighty then. Slippage. Mm-hmm. Delicious. What are we gonna do with that, huh? I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's split one of them down the middle. How about that? Need two hands. Need two hands. Split down the middle. And if you're wondering why I cook it so much, look at that, huh? Look at that. Look at that. That's why I cook it so much. Let's get it cooked. Like that. Just pull this one off of there. We're not done with you, though. Put that on the back burner. Get some flavor going. How about it? I know how you guys like the flavor. Guys, gals, everybody. Grandma. Let it sit there and simmer its own juices. Juicy juice. I see the flavor vapor. The flavor lock. Flavor vapor. Ready? Ah, whoa. Okay. See how they look. Woo! Looking good. Looking good. A little bit more. I like my meat cooked, especially sausage. Oh, I missed that one. You know what? They might be cooked. Okay. Well, let's take them off then, since they're cooked. Take them off. Yeah. All right. I think these babies are cooked. Let me plop some eggs in there. Ooh, these eggs are gonna be flavorful. Turn the power off. Ooh. Well, alrighty then. Beautiful eggs. Delicious, beautiful eggs. Now, where's that sausage at? Whoa! There we go. Get some eggs, get some cooked sausage. Get out of the way, pork. Okay. What are we gonna do with that? I might have got too much cheese. There we go. Put some of that cheese underneath. Pause that for a sec. Well, alrighty then. There's our leftovers, looking real, you know, snazzy. Looking pretty good, you know. Well, I put Himalayan sea salt, put the cheese underneath, the pepper. Put the sliced, diced, and cut down the middle cooked sausage. Now then, let's see what we're going to do here with the salad. Put a little bit of this on there. Come on. Yeah. Ooh, not too much. There we go. Just a little bit of that ranch goes a long ways. Hidden Valley Ranch. Buttermilk. Yeah. Whoa. I love it. How about this for brunch? Huh? How about that? A little bit of ketchup. Check it out. Whoa. There's something missing. Let me see what I can do about that. Missing link. See the missing link somewhere? Where's the missing link? It's right between my legs. As it always is. All right. Whoa. Yeah. Let's pour some of that on there. Uh-oh, can I do it stay handily? There we go. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. That's too much. That's too much food. I'm going to eat it anyway. Alrighty then. Let me taste something. I already know how this is going to taste. Really good. Hope it's not too hot. hot, but good. Actually, why am I? That looks funny. But it's good. It's my other bread on reserve. Mmm, eggs are good. Tastes like egg. Smothered in sausage oil. Cooked with sausage oil, I should say. Mmm, yeah. Mm-hmm. I had a little bit too much cheese with my bite, so I incorporated a bite of my sausage. Let's taste this wonderful salad here. Whoa. Mmm. Good. Wow. Mm-hmm. Just enough salt, pepper, buttermilk ranch, a little bit of olive oil. Mm-hmm. Wow, so good. Mm-hmm. Well, that was a quick one. That's a cookie. Well, I guess that's it, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. That was really, really good. And so glad I added that salad. Until next time, I'll see you on the Mikee's Cook Show. Whatever you want to call it. Just get out there and cook something, y'all. Bye-bye. Update, y'all. if you're wondering what that other sausage one is right there. And there's a cheese I didn't use that I thought I would. I ate all the eggs. Made my other sausage, whatever you want to call that. And I looked around to all the mess I had to clean up. And lo and behold, I forgot all about it. Forgot all about it. So now, I'm going to have to try it. Well, there it is, folks. Still warm, too. Mmm. Still good. Tastes good with the rice in it too. White rice. Mm-hmm. Barbecue baked beans, homemade barbecue sauce, caramelized onions and mushrooms and butter with white rice. It's very good. In fact, I could have made a meal just with that. Mm-hmm. I love leftovers. Well, I guess that's it, folks. It's just leftovers. I don't even know what it's called. Thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye.